Guys, I'm here with Marque Richardson, Black Hollywood Live, and how are you feeling tonight?
I'm feeling good.
I am. Marque Richardson is so amazing.
Round and bell, everybody. Round and bell. I'm glad to be here. I'm very grateful to be here to work with Justin and work with Barry, and to honor them tonight is an amazing.
So you and Brandon are only the two originals from doing the movie.
Yeah.
And what I like about seeing Reggie throughout the entire season is we get to see more of him than we ever got to in the movie.
So tell us about your character.
And I want to talk about, obviously, I have to talk about the cop shooting scene, because that was just heartbreaking to watch.
Yeah.
How did that make you feel when you were filming it, the emotion that were running through your head?
That has never happened to me personally, but the fact that that happens to us every day on the daily, and the fact that at that time I had a nephew who was about a year and a half, and knowing that his reality was going to be that, it broke my heart. And so it's just great to do work that's transformative and it's just authentic, and you don't get to do that on a lot of different networks, so honored.
So I want to know, it's Reggie and Joel. Are we going to see some ship? Because like, it seemed like it was almost happening near the end.
Yeah.
So I have to ask,
will
that be a possibility if there was a season two? If there is, because there should be.
You're going to have to ask Justin Simeon. You're going to have to ask Netflix, because I just do what I'm told. So, maybe y'all could write some letters or, some tweets or something and put it out there what y'all want. But I don't know. If they call me back, sure.
So if there is a season two, what do you want to happen for Reggie in the progression of season two?
I would love to see, the exploration of what happens after, that event, with the gun being drawn on him, because a lot of times we just forget what happens to these people. We forget about them, but they still have to go on and live their normal lives, like every day, like nothing happened. So I'm curious to see Reggie's journey on how he deals with his life after the fact.
Thank you so much for talking with
Thanks
us.
Thanks for having me.
We appreciate it. This is going to be amazing.
Yeah. I appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching.